Hi guys, John Taiki here, and today I'll show you how you can check the battery health of your Legion Go. This also applies to your laptop. If you want to check the battery health of your laptop, you can do this procedure as well. Also, I'm doing a battery testing with a game, how much the battery life it performs. We're in our maximum performance. So first is, you have to go to the command prompt. Just type in CMD. So right click. Then run administrator, yes. So type this command, power cfg space slash battery report. What we're going to do is copy this line, that's C prompt. And go to your browser. Place it here. Scroll down and look for the design capacity. Here, our design capacity is 49,200 and full charge capacity is 47,200. So what we're going to do is we open the calculator here. Then you have to get the full charge capacity. 47. Right click, copy. Here, now divide it to the design capacity, which is 49,200. Plus, now we're going to multiply it to 100. So here, our battery health is 95.8%. So now we're going to test our battery life using a high demanding game. So here is Monster Hunter. Our settings here are at maximum. Here on Monster Hunter, click this one, then the power preset is default, which is at maximum settings. We are using 30 watts. Okay, let's test our battery. Now we're going to test a lower TDP, which is 80 watts. So we're going to try out a 2D game, this one, Ninja Turtles. So I tried the 6 watts, but unfortunately it really lags the game. So I think the best lowest TDP is 8 watts. So let me show you my settings real quick here. Okay, just lower the volume. Here on my profile, our preset is set to quiet, which is 8 watts. So we also set our frame rates to 36 FPS. That also lowers our refresh rate to 60. Okay. Are we going to test this game very quick? Let me set the timer. Okay, let's remove the charger. There, and start the timer. There you have it, guys, our battery testing, also how you can check your battery health. So if we max out our TDP, which is 30 watts, you're going to have at least an hour of gameplay with a high demanding games, which is Monster Hunter. But if you lower our TDP around 8 watts, you're going to have at least 4.5 hours of gameplay. So again, this is John Takey, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and see you again to the next one. God bless everyone.